But I am, you know, very hopeful and even optimistic.
You were literally too stupid to insult.
That Americans who do not want to see a continuation of this politics of hate and division will reject Trump.
So the man asked you a simple question.
Politics of hate and division.
You could put half of Trump supporters into what I call the basket of deplorables.
That doesn't make sense.
Wow. Let's do that again.
No, 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 no.